One time, Tom Brady and Bill Belichick played a round of golf together at Pebble Beach. As Belichick tells it, on the sixth hole, there was a huge cliff, and Brady's ball was right on the edge of it. Instead of taking a drop, Brady opted to stand on the edge of the cliff to hit the ball. He asked the caddy to hold him while he swung so that he didn't fall 300 feet to his death.